The Waldorf Astoria Hotel, a New York landmark, hosts to celebrities, diplomats, and world leaders. But there's a new guest, a queen, that's creating quite a buzz. Six beehives have been installed on the 20th floor of the Waldorf, part of a project by new chef David Garcelon to bring the freshness of local farming directly to the hotel.
Now that's what you call a view. This rooftop space was used mostly for fashion shoots before. Now it's been turned into a farm of sorts. In addition to the beehives that are over there, you have these huge planter boxes that are going to grow vegetables for the chef to use downstairs. Organic farming, that's what's in vogue now.
And while the models may be gone, proper attire still matters.
Just pull that down, there you go, and zip up there.
As we slip into our beekeeping suits, Chef David tries to put to rest my fear of bees.
Does it hurt?
Yeah, you know, especially if you don't pull the stinger out. But the more you get stung, the more you get used to it, so it doesn't hurt as much.
Are you hearing this, Steve? Are you buying this? You get used to it.
There's some nice capped honey on there.
That's full
yeah,
of
and
honey?
It's not even full yet. Full yet,
it's
yeah.
Not with even the, full yet?
Yeah. Yeah. Isn't that neat? Did you think you'd ever be doing that?
No, I actually think I'm frozen with fear right now.
The Waldorf hosts more than 250,000 bees, a situation Chef David says benefits both the bees and the city.
It helps pollinate trees and plants all over the city. It's educational for our chefs that, you know, we're all learning about beekeeping and where one of our ingredients comes from. And, you know, it's fresh. It's fresh, it's local.
Convinced about the long-term benefits, New York City dropped an 11-year ban in 2010. And now it's harvest time at the Waldorf. The hotel doesn't sell the honey. It's exclusively for guests, used in everything from cheese plates to appetizers to ice cream.
Well, you know, I think it's always great when ingredients are fresh and when they're when they have a story behind them. So there you go. It's a mini comb of honey ice cream. So, you know, when you can tell the guests this came from our roof, and so
cheers.
Try it. Cheers.
Maggie Lake, CNN, New York.
That is delicious. Delicious.